iFILM. London. iFILM. London.
This is Kugan Cassius for iFILM London. With me, I've got the British Cruiserweight Champion, Leon Williams. Leon, were you disappointed that the fight with Tony Conquest didn't come to about?
Yeah, I wasn't best pleased with that, but he missed out on the opportunity. He was unwell. So we'll move on to the next one, Shane McPhilbin.
How did you feel about that? Obviously, a different opponent being named, you know, what was your mindset?
I'm not fussed about that. Like, we prepare for whoever, so I'm always ready. I sent Tony a text, actually, letting him know that I found out he's unwell, sent him a text hoping he gets well soon. He texts back, you know, we've had a few chats over texting and that. So yeah, he's cool. So I'm preparing for Shane. I'm ready.
Have you had a chance to evaluate the Rob Norton fight? What do you think, looking back on it now?
Come on, it's Rob Norton. Everyone performs like that against Rob Norton. That's why he hasn't fought for so long. Nobody wants to fight him. He's an awkward customer, but I got the decision at the end of the night, so I'm the champion now. And it's about maintaining it, and that's what I'm going to do.
Is your initial plans just to, you know, maybe make that long-term belt your own?
Yeah, without a doubt, that will be done. That's a guarantee.
How's the training been going?
Perfect.
You love them one-word
answers. It's easy. Yeah, it's perfect. Like, we've done what we had to do. Opponent change, but we're still ready.
All right, well, listen, we'll catch up with you tomorrow night, and we hope it'll be a good fight against Shane McPhilbin.
Wicky, it's going to be. Everyone tune in. It's going to be a good fight. Team solid all day, every day.
Kugan Cassius with Leon Williams here for iFILM London. Thank you very much.
iFILM. London. iFILM. London. iFILM.